I like surrealism for the simple reason that, you know, anything can go, and in my perspective, everything is connected. My life is surreal, it has been.
My art is my life, and it's little bits and pieces of shit right out of my head. It's a story of my life on paper. You just gotta pick it out.
I like to put my time and effort into my art, and when I do it, shows. I'll go over it, over it, obsessively.
From the beginning, I suppose. Here follows. The story of my life is out. And the new life that has emerged from the alcoholism that completely took over my life. All I had to realize that I needed to do was stand up and grow. And the flowers were blooming with the pinions of
her. There goes Billy. Surrealistic, just like me. He's, I asked him if I could use his name in my drawing. He's now promoting his work.
Do you still stand by your pledge made in 2008 to provide a pony for every American?
Yes, I do. Free ponies for all Americans, one of the overlooked issues in America today.
My art's going to be included in with this publication. My first time I've ever been through. Pretty awesome. My life just keeps getting better and better. Anyway, that's it. Well, I was abused as a child. I was a child, so it was the only
he was ever drawn. You know, I was the most popular child.
Anyway, I was happy to include I got to be the board for Waffle House for 18 years. Having to offer me a drink the entire time. I didn't have a pound of food. I didn't. I suppose it would be a better damn cooks than that.
For many years right out here in Harvard Square, and I figured I'd come right back out here to, you know, this was my home, and I'm still continuing to live here in Cambridge, and I just come out here and sell now.
Yeah, scavengers in this life tend to survive, and they really do. It doesn't matter what situation you put a human being in, you know, to survive, they're just that sort of a creature. You know, regardless of any opposition you can hand somebody, we're going to try and survive. Of the amount of money in your pocket. And if you don't learn to be happy, then you can have a happy life. No matter what environment you live in. I used to have a sign in my room that didn't remember things about it. Snake houses. It was my house. And I was a snake for a lot of my life. I carried my home on my back, my huge backpack, carried it around everywhere with me. And we left a trail of slime everywhere we went. Sits down and